Hi, I'm Lorin Parker for Expert Village, and we're talking about etching copper today. And copper is a material that's very easily usable, and one of the reasons that we use it so much is it's very easy to etch it. It's easy to remove bits of copper using chemicals. That is what the definition of etching is. And in this case, we're going to be using an acidic solution of cupric chloride and hydrochloric acid in order to eat away at pieces of copper and then leave us with bits of fiberglass in between. So what I have here is what we use for making circuit boards with copper etching. It's called copper clad material, and basically it's a thin layer of copper on top of a fiberglass sheet. And so when I cover this with artwork, it is going to eat away at all the areas that don't have any of the ink or don't have any of the artwork. And that area is going to be left free of copper, and the areas that were covered up are going to retain their copper, and we're going to be able to create traces that carry an electrical signal. You can also use this to make metal sculptures and prints. And it not only works on copper, but it will work on other metals as well. Zinc, brass, bronze, and even steel can sometimes be etched with this process. However, don't use aluminum. Although aluminum will be eaten by this acid etchant, often aluminum releases some kind of nasty gases. So you don't want to etch aluminum with hydrochloric acid.